Hi, this is Raksil. I daily upload custom ROM review, custom ROM flashing guide, and if you enjoy watching content like this, then consider subscribing the channel. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post new video in the future. Alright, let's get going. Abhix ROG boot animation 12.5.6 China stable build, and this is the latest build. Okay, see the change log here. Remove unnecessary applications, edit performance mode, toggle October security update, Harman Kardon audio, right? 4GB swap memory, edit ROG advanced startup menu, edit music player on notification panel, app to app supported, needs app to app patch, right? Let's go to about phones and Abhix ROG edition MIUI 12.5.6 enhanced edition by Omi, right? All specs here, you can see Android 11 security patch is October, kernel is pop kernel, right? Right, in notification panel you can now see the music player here, right? You can adjust the volume here, and this is the sound, right? The music is playing, right? Go to settings. Settings, sounds, where is sound? Sounds, sound effects, and here you can see Harman Kardon, right? But if you turn on off, you won't notice any difference here. Right? There is no difference with on and off with Harman Kardon certified pro audio, but if you use earphone, the sound is it's really good to listen music. Quick settings, edit, and here is the new performance mode toggle, right? Add this and you can turn on this, right? You can turn on this performance mode while you are playing games, right? We don't have much application here. You can see there is no much application. They have removed unnecessary application, right? They have mentioned in the change log, and we can see swap memory here, 4GB swap memory, and swap free 3.26GB out of 4GB. Okay, now let's talk about the benchmark Geekbench score, right? This is not so impressive score. The single score is only 578, right? Multi score is not so bad, it's a good score, 2535. Here, this is the Antutu benchmark score, 520378, right? Let's open PUBG Mobile with FPS meter, right? Let me turn on pop mode and let me turn on performance mode. Okay, this is recording with internal and external audio with inbuilt screen recorder, right? And the performance mode, this the new performance mode toggle added, right? In this new update, and this is enabled. And FPS meter is on the left side on the screen, you can see, right? All right. Hey, what is this? Let's go. Don't get me teleport again. Teleport, what the? Let me kill you.
that was nice. Let's try again. Bootcamp. I think you should use Marisa kernel for performance, and if you want to play games, like if you do hot drops a lot, then you should flash Marisa kernel. That will give you more performance. And yep.
Whoa.
Play Store. About device is not certified here, and if we test safety net fail, right? Need to install Magix module and hide Magix, right? To make your device certified, you need to use Magix for that. Check safety net, right? Run the test. See, all the certification, CTS profile, basic integrity, response signature, validation, safety net request, about. And now you can see device is certified, right? Make any phone device is certified using Magix module. That is Riru and universal safety net, right? I will give the link in the description. I have already made a particular video regarding how to fix your Play Store is not certified and fix safety net, right? That's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoy watching content like this, then don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe the channel, and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post new video in the future, right? Thank you. I will catch you in the next one. Peace out. Goodbye.